Welcome on a big night for fans and spectators alike here in southern Spain at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Sevilla, and they take on Arsenal.
Well, the first game of the group is so vital, you just can't get off to a losing start. This could be a tight battle today, Derek.
This is how Sevilla will line up. Marcos Acuña plays with Jesus Navas in the fullback positions. Ivan Rakitic plays alongside Fernando in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. The Arsenal starting 11. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Gabriel Jesus. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Declan Rice. Trossard. Jorginho. And return to Trossard. Giving it a try. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. What can they do from here? Oh, terrific pass. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch-perfect. And then the strike from Saka. He never really looked like missing, did he? Brilliant finish.
And they're playing again, and Arsenal are leading. Marcos Acuña. Rakitic looking very enterprising. Options around him. And teammates to play it to. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. And short it is. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Another short corner here. And thwarted there following the cross. And Sevilla will get the throw in. Could play it in. A fine block. Nicely timed tackle. Crossing into the middle. The clearance wasn't decisive. reading it absolutely superbly. Martin Ødegaard.
On to Jesus.
Oh, in with a chance. Can he find the net? Wonderful block. And it's gone in for Arsenal. Will they be stopped from this position?
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
And the ball is moving again. Gabriel Jesus. And Nesiri. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Oh, he's given the ball away.
Jesus.
In with a chance. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
And now the delivery. Well, the danger is still there. And a long way out here. Well, it turns out to be fairly routine for the keeper in the end. Lucas Ocampos. Here's Marcos Acuña. Thumps clear. And taking it away.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal haven't had that much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Yes, and maybe another break brewing here. Gabriel Jesus! And searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Favouring the short one. Rice. A significant block by Ramos. Gabriel. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And the half-time whistle is sounded. That is going to be all for the first 45 here at the Estadio Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan. Well, Gabriel Jesus can lead the line with the best of them. All his qualities on display in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's been a joy to watch so far. He's got so much ability, and it was also a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Lucas Ocampos. And options in the centre. Can he get the shot off? Rakitic. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Intercepting it intelligently. Youssef En-Nesyri. And promising stuff from Arsenal. Arsenal's free kick here. Well, he knows he's on his last warning after that one.
Well, I don't think it warranted a yellow card. He made a genuine attempt to play the ball there.
Gabriel Jesus could cross it in here. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it's the perfect ball in. Hard and low, causing plenty of issues for that back line, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Well, on they go again. Arsenal very much in charge. It's turning into a right old thrashing. Youssef En-Nesyri. On to Luca Bacchio. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't come down in time. Well, Arsenal are looking really good today. Just look how many chances they've created. And I sense there's still more to come here.
Well, after that mishap, the keeper can now exhale.
Well, the hand goes up apologetically. That was a real lapse in concentration there.
Marcos Acuña. He continues his run. Is it going to be? What a block! Ben White. Now with Havertz. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, this game ebbing away, and Arsenal have been brilliant, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Opportunity in the wide area. Will he find the net? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance.
Well, as you can see from the replay, it's the perfect through ball from Havertz, but I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Youssef En-Nesyri. On to Luka Bakayoko.
Well, they get the ball once more.
Rice. On to Luka Bakayoko.
Trying to really get at the opposition here. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal.
Being pressed hard. And that is full-time, really, the worst possible start, you've got to say.
Well, it's not the start they wanted. It puts them under a bit of pressure going into the next game. They need to bounce back now.
So much to admire about the performance put in by Gabriel Jesus.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
Wonderful block. And it's gone in for Arsenal. Will they be stopped from this position? In with a chance. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Gabriel Jesus. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he?
Could cross it in here. A cross there that was decidedly ordinary. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Opportunity in the wide area. Will he find the net? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. Oh, what an opportunity.